Alright, I'm outside in the rain and shit. Alright, last video I said at the end, I said it was 2 weeks old. That was my mistake. It's actually 3 weeks old. And that was really my fault. And today, this is a really fucked up day because it's been raining on and off all day. Not hard rain, but I would say a little drizzles and all that. I'm used to it so far here in Georgia. I just moved here and shit. That's why this plant is so small. Is it good or bad for the plant? I know it's good for the plant, but eventually, when is the point that I need to stop letting the rain hit it? Alright, let me know. Alright.